Oh, hayo gozaimasu, minasan. Welcome back.
Shit, I was putting my nose on my microphone.
We got some food. We're feeling a lot better. We did some random shit. Oh, we put that's why it wasn't in my bags, so I put it over here. So they sell for 8 each. That's what I was thinking. So they sell for pretty damn good for the
Hold on,
honeycombs.
but when you were trying to sell it to the other guy, it was only two each.
I know, but generally.
Yeah,
Okay, so
generally.
like just 8 of them, right? We picked up like 3 different honeycombs. And that's 50 coin, whatever that is. That goes a long way.
Yeah, but then you ate like 17 breads.
I know. I
By
know.
accident.
Anyway, so we crafted some gear. We got the Viper's Silver Sword. We also looked at our character, and we were thinking maybe going combat, and they were like, you know what? Fuck it. Let's go with magic. So we're gonna be going Igni, of course, because Igni's awesome, and getting our Quinn sign up as well. And in here we kind of looked through these. Like, this was really fucking cool. Like, regenerates vitality for 20 minutes. Like, what is
It's probably like one a second, and it's just kind of like, meh.
I don't know how good that actually is. It sounds really good, but maybe it sucks.
Well, if we ever have a point to waste, we can always throw it on.
Yeah, and just try it out. And then maximum inventory is it's always nice, but we were looking through the armors, and I think this is one of the biggest things. Because when we made our green armor, it's a medium-sized armor. And so we're like, eh, we'll just go magic. So,
That's the deciding
yeah,
factor
that was
here.
really the deciding factor. We didn't want to make the yellow gear that's light so we can do the attack speed. But I feel like that's probably gotta be the best build. It's just like quick attacks with like crazy crit damage. So, like, anytime you crit, you basically one-shot everything. So yeah, we're gonna go for one more point here, and then start putting points in the blue, and hopefully we get some level ups here and unlock some of this other shit. We've decided that the mutagens go here. We're not exactly sure how they interact with the rest of the tree, but
Nope, not at all.
until we get a mutagen, we're not gonna really know. So yeah, that's the general idea we've got here. And we're gonna go back to that little place that wasn't working. We found the last guy, but then we had to run away.
Yeah,
So
and Joel killed a bunny.
I did kill a bunny, but not that bunny.
Well, you won't kill a goose.
Oh hey, we got a thing.
Drowners.
Okay, drowners.
We got a thing.
I know.
Oh shit.
Yeah!
You did it! I didn't realize what you'd done.
I set the barrel.
Yeah.
Oh god, I
Ow.
dodged towards him. That was my fault. Whoa!
I don't know how you did not get hit that time.
It's called dodging, bitch.
And you split his ass open. Monster blood. Drowner brains. Oh yeah, we made Swallow and something else too.
Yeah, some removes like toxicity or something like that.
Oh, white honey.
Yeah, and we sold a bunch of random weapons and yeah, whatever. Stuff off screen.
Yeah, we sold so many random weapons, we had to revert to a prior save.
I might have fucked some things up, okay? Don't worry about it. Might have accidentally sold my Witcher's sword, and then we couldn't buy it back because it costed a shit ton of money to buy it back. I just sold it to you, you fuck. That dwarf was ripping us off. I don't care.
Well, he is a dwarf. He is fairly greedy.
Whoa. Whoa.
Dude. Good lord.
Yeah,
You
you see that
toothpicked him
shit?
in the face. Oh, here we go.
I think their shrine was overrun with ghouls, so they're here to like pray and shit to their dead fucking deer. Did you see that?
Yep.
It's like a dead deer sacrifice.
Sacrifice. Sacrifice.
We require the blood of a virgin animal. What is
That?
that?
Those are two!
Oh my god, I want to kill these fucks. They always snort and vich. They don't like when you go around them, so they do that.
Do we smell bad?
No, it's because we're witchers and
Wait, wait, no, hold on,
assholes.
hold on, hold on. We do have that bug root thing. Buckthorn.
Buckthorn?
Which
Yeah.
supposedly smells really bad, so.
They do that. They did that before, though.
Yeah, I know.
Before we got it, so. As much as
Well.
the herbless. Those guys are out there fucking blowing again.
Are they?
It's fucking
God
assholes.
damn it.
Whatever.
Should we just pause for a sec?
It's fine. They
Yeah.
probably won't hear it.
Maybe.
Got anything interesting?
Let's see what this guy has.
A human heart.
So, anyway, you had a lot of shit. Holy crap. I don't care about any of that. Let's go right here then. Let's take a look at the map. So I was telling Mason earlier, I was like, you know, this map feels really big. We've kind of done all this stuff over here. We still got a couple good major quests in there, but this is like the tutorial zone. This zone is tiny compared to the next zone we're going to. But yeah, let's get going.
How much bigger percent-wise would you say?
I don't remember. Is that helpful?
How much did you guess?
I would say there's a main town in the next zone that's almost as big as maybe this whole side, I feel like.
All right.
And that's just like one of the towns. I don't know how big. I don't actually remember, so I couldn't even really guess. Shit, I always fuck this up. It's either left or right. Here we go. I chose correctly.
Be rewarded.
Yeah, I don't know. We'll see when we get there. I just remember it was really big compared, like, to this place. And there was a lot more kind of going on.
Mm-hmm.
It's a little more open than it was here. Okay, well, that's done. Let's take another look at the map. Just knocking them down left and right.
Okay, so I thought the question marks were more like questy quest things.
No, they're just points of interest, so it's like, shit's going on here.
Triple kill.
Oh yeah. Why'd you pull your thing out?
Oh! Shit! What was that?
Well, I know why he pulled his sword out now.
The hell? Oh.
Oh, he killed his friend. Did you see that?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
This has been a crazy encounter already.
Whoa.
You dodged.
Whoa. I'm gonna like being the magic choice here. Ooh.
You're liking the magic choice?
Oh, yeah. Fucking dead. Damn. That got dialed up to 10 instantly. Holy shit.
No, they forgot 10 went straight to 11.
Oh my god. That was perfect. Why the fuck did you pull your sword out? Oh my god. I was like, it was immediate.
We got something out of that. Are they helpful?
Alright, well, let's look. Hunting gauntlets, are they medium?
Nope.
They are worthless then.
Light boots as well.
Because we want the medium for, is it 10%? Or 20% damage total for each one?
Yeah.
So it'd be 5 per.
Yes.
So that's 20% more damage with our sign, which is really nice.
Which, if our sign is instantly killing people now.
Yeah.
20% more.
It definitely feels pretty easy on this non-death march setting. But, you know.
I definitely haven't died twice already.
Those didn't count, okay? One of them was bullshit from the Neckers, okay? Those goddamn Neckers. And the other one was because I jumped off a cliff. And that, that just, it happens.
Okay, no, wait, hold on. Can we go back for a second? 3 times.
What was the other one?
Someone had to steal from the Nilfgaardians.
Well, that doesn't
Don't
count.
Don't go that way.
Oh, I'm going this way.
Okay, you're going up there. Good. Your ass is mine. This is an area that made me quit the game.
Climbing up here?
No, falling off the edge of the map trying to get up here.
Oh. Oh, no!
Oh, shit. Speaking of death.
Oh, fuck.
And speaking of glitchy things in this game, that arrow was like floating 3 feet out of your back.
Whoa.
What the
Holy
fuck?
Shit, Geralt.
Good god.
Let's fuck this leader up.
You maniac.
Oh, no. Burn.
Yeah, witchcraft.
Whoa, this fucking arm.
Get him!
Damn it.
Oh, shit.
Damn it. Night-night, bitch.
Dude, his arm flipped off. That was awesome. It looked cool.
I think the guy that we cut in half.
Guy that got cut in half was pretty brutal. Shit. Cut him so hard it didn't even break his bow. I don't even know how that works.
Precision, dude. Your sword only went a little ways through.
Okay, this is gonna be this is gonna be Witcher gear right here. Yeah. Even though we just made one.
Steel sword. Well, yeah, we just made a silver sword though.
How do we craft?
Viper.
What's the crafting button?
Oh.
Yeah, you remembered. Good girl.
Nay.
Which one was it?
Steel sword. We just made the silver sword.
Yes, we did. We can make this already?
Yeah, totally.
Say what? Well, I want to make it. Because this would be the other sword we have, right?
Yeah.
That'd go in the steel weapon. Mason.
We can have both vipers.
Holy shit.
Huh.
I'm a god.
Wait, what?
I don't know.
I'm a god.
I'm a god.
But why?
I just came to this revelation. Holy shit. Man, there's a lot of drowners over there. I remember this one.
Alright, can they breathe underwater then? Since they've already drowned.
Calm down, Geralt. Whoa.
Oh god.
I lived. Wow.
My heart. It's a race.
She can't handle anymore.
I'm gonna have another mini stroke.
Yeah. Tell them about your mini strokes you've been having.
Well, there's a word in this that we were just reading. It's imbibed. And I was reading it, and I stared at the definition for a good, 2 minutes probably, reading the words imbibe, drink, parentheses, alcohol. And Joel was reading something to me, and I just said, oh, well, imbibing is when you drink coffee. And just immediately, what the fuck did I just say? Then I was driving down the road, and we were talking about me having a mini stroke, because I couldn't say words earlier. And we pulled up to a stop sign. And I just wasn't stopping because I didn't read the word stop.
Yeah, he just kind of was like, oh, hey, look, there's a sign that says stop. And then he just didn't register for a little bit. It's like, what the hell's going on here?
And then immediately I was like, oh, shit, wait, yeah. I need to stop.
Just, slams on his brakes. Like, oh, shit. So, yeah, our theory is that he's having constant mini strokes and he just kind of walks through life just stumbling forward, stroking out.
I mean, but never finally hitting the finish line of the stroke. It's just a constant stroke of confusion.
Yeah.
Careful, there's fire barrels there.
Oh, that's the plan. That's a plan. I heard screaming.
Must have been death.
Show me what you got.
Show me what you've got.
Whoa.
Suck it. Coming back, motherfuckers.
The other one's underwater now. There's two chests to use. Buried treasure. There were pirates here.
Oh, I'm focused. Oh, yeah, the head came off. Feels good. Feels good, man.
Dead bodies? And treasure.
Ooh. Okay, here we go.
Vicovaro blade?
Vicario something. Take it all. Let's take a look. Is it a steel sword? It is.
It's...
Is it better? No.
Cause
no.
Bleeding.
Would that other sword even be better? The crafting one? Let's look. I didn't even look. I just saw it was green, so I'm like, oh,
everything
it has to
said
be
it
better.
Was better. Everything but armor piercing. But you gain bonus experience plus chances to poison.
Yeah, we lose a shit ton of armor piercing, but we do gain a decent amount of damage as well. Humans and non-humans. Alright.
So the steel sword's for necrophages and stuff, but the steel sword... Wait. The steel sword is for normal people. Fuck!
Well, he's stroking out again, guys. Mike Mason has had a long day.
So the steel sword is for people. And non-humans.
Yeah.
And the silver sword is for necrophages and wraiths and stuff, right?
Yeah, yeah. For monsters, essentially.
Okay.
And, like, the steel sword is for things that exist in our world. Basically, you know, wolves, bears, people, dogs. And the silver sword's for all the things that don't exist, like ghouls and all that good shit.
All the things that are make-believe.
So yeah, remember that nest from the first episode? That's what the nest is right here.
Oh.
Yeah.
We don't have any bombs. Wait, yes we do.
We should.
You rested.
Yeah,
Fire.
Oh, I'm playing it wild. Oh my.
Oh shit.
Oh my god.
Oh, I thought there was another one behind you.
I feel like they're everywhere. Okay.
Speed is
going ham, going ham. Oh, oh.
Speed is key. Speed is life.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Jesus Christ.
Whoa, bear. Whoa, bear. Oh, God. I'm like an adventurer. You have to say, hey, bear.
Hey there, man.
That's what people say when they go hiking. Hey, bear.
Oh.
Oh. I had no use in this situation, but that's what my body went to.
Hey there, hold up, bud.
Whoa, ghoul.
So is that what you say when there's like a serial ghoul killer while you're
ought to just destroy like, it.
Hiking in the woods and you're just like, oh.
I don't think you want the serial killer to know that you're there.
Well, no, like if he's like chasing you, you're just like, oh, hey there, oh, hey there.
No, I'm pretty sure you don't want him to know you're there.
So you just, but.
Because like the bear, you want to.
I'm confused.
You want to make sure bears know, right?
Well.
Because, like, that's the whole point. Because if the bear, like, if you walk up and surprise a bear, they're more likely to attack you. But if they hear you come in, they'll run away.
I think that's just what they want you to think.
I don't know. I'm pretty sure that's a...
Well, I feel like it's just a way to thin the herd. Yeah, we told the kids to sing songs while they were hiking so the bears wouldn't get scared.
We just made up some bullshit, you know. You know, the bears love hearing your voice. They come straight to you.
We just didn't want the dumb kids around.
I feel like I'm missing some quests here. I remember doing like some like quests, you know, like the devil in the well and stuff.
We didn't do that one yet.
I know, but I remember like picking them up and like there's another one to like. There's another one to you like go to that battlefield or whatever.
Yeah, I think you have to go there to it first.
I think. Oh no! I think we have to go back to that town I was just in and talk to some people or something.
I think you should not back up to him when he's shooting arrows at you.
He fell over dead. I just don't remember where I got it. And I want it.
Want the quest?
Yeah.
Well, quest?
Well, I want to do all the quests, obviously. I just
do
remember
I look up a guide?
Finding them. I don't think so. Like, maybe back in town? I don't know. Abandoned village. I think. What? I don't know. Because I remember just having them the last time I played. I just kind of had them, but I don't have them now. And I don't know why.
Hmm.
Which is confusing. Oh, wolf. Hey, buddy.
Now, this might sound like a stupid question, but would it be beneficial to go talk to Vesemir and get the crossbow? Or things with arrows?
I mean, maybe. I don't really want to. I've never really used the crossbow.
Okay.
I know the guy is in the town here to talk to about his brother dying, and that's not him. Where
the
is
guy
he?
On the ground?
This guy. Remember, we're supposed to like talk to this guy, I remember.
Do that often? Talk to your dog?
Oh.
It's my brother's, Bastion's. But I guess he's mine now. See, Bastion fought the Black Ones in a battle just outside the village. I haven't had word of him since. I told him, do like I did, lose a finger or two so they won't recruit you. Too damn afeard he was.
Fucking word again.
He was afeard. Sorry, can't help you. Jesus Christ, Geralt. Fucking tone the savage down a little bit. My god.
I'd walk the battlefield if I were you.
I did. Sea of corpses and corpses feeding. Someone told me they're afeared of fire, so I took a torch to chase them off. All shite, I tell you. Would have ended up eaten alive if it weren't for Hussar here. Listen, guessing you carry those swords for more than show. Come with me. Keep the ghouls off. Help me find Bastion, and I'll pay you well.
Sorry, can't help you, bud.
It seems less fucking savage this time.
Yeah.
Like before, it was just like...
It's like...
He's just, like, kind of talking, and then he's like, sorry, I can't help you. Jesus Christ, I didn't say anything. I didn't ask for help. Like, holy shit, Gerald, calm down.
I've been doing shit in my life.
Fine, the I'll fuck help was you. That? Just been a few days since the battle.
How do we check? Slim.
Very slim.
I would have thought.
Well,
but I want to find his body at least, so Bastion don't rot there in the sun with the black ones. Meet me on the hill overlooking the battlefield.
Well then,
we'll move on together from there.
Let's pause. All right, we're cool.
Yeah, we're good. It was only like a tiny little bit there. Not a big deal. All right, we're going to follow these guys. So yeah, I guess you just have to talk to people. It's a novel idea. I guess because when I was playing alone and not recording, I looted literally everything. And like, I would run through, I would never ride my horse because I would run through and I'd pick up all the plants and everything as I went through everywhere. And like every town I was in, I talked to every single person in town. So I guess that's important to actually talk to people.
Well, see, that's what I usually do in games, but yeah, I don't know,
it doesn't feel as right when I'm recording to talk to every single person and loot every single thing. It doesn't seem...
Well, there's not a real point for it. I mean, yeah, it's nice to have 4,000 of those little yellow puffball flowers.
Yeah.
But is it necessary?
Not really.
Exactly. Like, oh, hello.
It's, they have loot, but you can't get it. It's very annoying.
What? Never mind.
This guy has loot, too. There's actually a ton of loot out here.
Yeah, there's like a bunch of just...
Because everyone has items. And I remember coming here, and I kept coming back, too.
The war's just started.
Oh, shit, girl. Yeah, I remember looting literally everything on the battlefield, too. And it took like 3 trips back to town to sell it all.
Dude, I am loving his spunky shorts he's got on there.
You're here, good. Bastion, his body must be here somewhere.
Among countless others. Want to examine them one by one? Could take a while.
You needn't fret. The recruits from White Orchard painted a small flower on their shields so as to be able to spot each other in battle. There was just a few of them. We look for the flowers, we'll find Bastion quick.
No offense, but many a soldier's dropped his shield. Especially if he was on the losing side.
If we find the shield alone, Hassan will catch the scent and lead us to Bastion. Come on. Sooner we get this done, the better.
Come on.
I hate their voices.
Geralt, come on. Geralt. Oh, there's some fucking ghouls out here.
Ghouly goos.
Here we go, boys.
Fire.
I fucked up.
Well... Time to kill ourselves. Seppuku?
Whoa, what are you doing, Geralt? No! Walk on to the other one!
Does that guy have a bat?
Damn him. Yeah.
Woof, woof, woof!
Woof, 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 woof. There's a lot of loot to be had. I don't know that I want to loot it all right now.
Examine the one behind you.
Well, it's not an examine. I think we're looking for a red glow this time.
Yeah, there was a red glow right behind you when you hit
Oh,
E.
There it is.
See? And I don't think that's the one, but...
That him?
No. Doesn't look anything like him.
I know where he is. Come He's on, over that way.
Can you smell Bastion?
We have to look at all the things.
Skin's burned off. Might be hard to tell, I know, but could this be him?
Oh, yeah. Bastion was big, broad-shouldered. This one seems smaller, but maybe it's the fire did that.
That's kind of sad.
It's a little sad.
He found him! Hassar's caught his scent!
Oh,
come
shit.
On!
Ruff, 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 ruff. Ruff, 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 ruff.
Go.
Let's follow the doggy. Lost him already.
I found him.
Found him. Hell yeah, here we go.
But there is more. My lieutenant demanded we defecate on command. Ballista bolts landing all around, and all he could say was, a soldier with a full stomach will not step onto the battlefield. Now shit, that is an order. Can you believe it? The cretin.
Stop! You're killing me. My ribs. It hurts to laugh.
That needs a tourniquet. But first, want to explain what's going on here?
Bastion! Is he... Has this Nilfgaardian captured you?
No. He saved my life. I got a cut to me side. And then got hit in the head. Couldn't see anything. Rosin here found me as he crawled across the battlefield. His legs twisted. And so we were. A blind man leading a cripple. Found this place.
I'm taking you home. We need to see to these wounds.
I won't leave Rosin here. Alone he'll die. And he can't go back to his own. He's deserted. They'll hang him.
And what if they find him with us? They'll hang us all, my Lyesha included. No, the Blacken stays here.
It is true. If not for him, Bastion would
Bastion
be
Bastion only made it with the Black One's help. Maybe you ought to show him Nordlings aren't as barbarous as Nilfgaardians make us out to be.
Is he a turret?
Probably.
Well, I could give him our Pa's clothes, teach him to work the field. But that accent. Fine, I'll take him in. Thank you, Witcher. Your reward. And the gods protect you.
Yay, we did it.
I really wanted like a group of Nilfgaardians to walk up behind the door and just be like, hey, you're under arrest.
You're under arrest for taking in whatever.
It's like, man, we just said yes. We were going to bring him into you. Don't. No,
grabbing some mushrooms. That's
no,
all.
No.
Just
it's very windy. It's very dangerous. I don't think we should be over on this cliff.
How do I get to quests? You?
Aye.
It's not quests.
It was close.
It was not close. On death's bed. Oh, that's right.
Oh yeah, we have to go give Swallow.
Yeah.
So let me ask you this: to give her Swallow, do we have to bird feed her? You know, like put the Swallow in our mouth, Swallow, regurgitate, and go Swallow. Like put it in her mouth so she swallows the Swallow. Is it Swallow?
I feel like that's a different type of swallow you're thinking of. Not sure. Could be.
I guess you're right, because spitters are quitters.
Let's see.
So anyone watching this, if there's anything you're going to take home, swallow.
That's way the fuck over there. We might as well.
The rest of these?
We're already over here. Let's head out this way.
And then we need to come back down and around to do that witch one.
Yeah.
Or devil in the well.
Yeah, devil
come
in the
on,
well.
Roach.
Oop, the wrong way.
Not witch. Oh. So why are they called witchers and not like... Like slayers or something like that.
Why are horses called horses and not like... Dinosaur or dragons?
Righty backsies.
I don't fucking know. Jesus.
Well,
I don't remember from the books. So I need to re-listen to them. Because they're really fucking
good. It's
gotta
be.
Yeah, that's the only reason I asked, because I knew you read some of the books. So I was like, oh, maybe you know this.
Yeah, you should listen to them too at work sometime.
Dude, if I listen to them at work, I'll like start listening to it. And then I'll work. Or, you know, quote unquote, work.
Yeah.
And then when I get off, I'll be like, huh.
Ghoul nest. Ought to just destroy it.
Well,
is there honestly much difference, though? Are you really going to be that different in your work capacity?
Well, no, I was going to say, I'm not going to remember a single thing. If you could ask me, Mason, what'd you read today? It'll be like...
Oh, you'll just forget it?
Yeah. Because, like, when I listen to music, I don't know what music is playing.
Oh.
You know?
Whoa.
Or at work, I should
whoa,
say.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Fire.
Whoa,
whoa. Fire.
Whoa.
They are healing.
Not good.
Ow.
This is not good. Swallow.
Swallow, that's why. Got it. Oh, shit. Level 3. I did it.
Fuck yeah. One more level, we get one more skill.
Oh, yeah. We'll add in the light armor at that point.
The what? The light armor?
The medium armor.
Oh.
The armor thingy in the yellow, blue, yeah. Red, purple. That's the plan.
Alright, so this is the final sign, right? Because we've gotten the other four?
I feel like we've... Oh, all yeah, this axi? Is Quinn. Yeah, we've got them all now. I think. Yeah, all of them but one. I don't think we got Yurden.
No, we got Yurden.
I don't think we got Axie.
I
think we... Did we even get Yurden or Axie? I feel like
we
didn't get
Yurden. Because we walked up and I said, which one's a Yurden? And you pulled it out. Oh. We got a ring.
A ring? I think it's a garbage item, though. There it is. But it's gold. Ooh,
and
I
it's
bet that,
220, dude.
I bet that breaks down into something awesome, too. I'll have to take a look
at
that.
I bet it's a quest item.
Nuh-uh. You don't know.
I don't. That's why I bet.
Oh, okay.
I think we're going to finish all the question marks this video. This time through.
I don't know. How long are we going so far?
30?
We got time. I don't know if we'll get them all done, because the quest in the well is kind of long.
Well, I just meant the question marks, because we've been everywhere else.
Oh, shit. We can't get through this way. Ah! You have to open it from the other side.
Hey there.
I'm pretty sure there's a way to climb that's kind of dangerous this way. Can Roach climb straight walls? No.
This is not Skyrim, Joel.
Come on, Roach.
I was hopeful, okay? Skyrim, the horses can climb straight up.
Place of power. It's gotta be.
Yeah, we just got it. Thanks, Geralt. Jump. Can your horse die?
I don't think so. I've killed him before,
there.
Though.
Whoa there, Roach.
I understand you're confused.
Pray tell.
When the game first came out, it was possible to get your horse, because your horse can't swim either, but there was ways to like jump off your horse where it would fall in the water. And then it would just disappear and you couldn't call it back anymore. And I did that a couple times.
By accident or purpose?
Definitely by accident.
Turn back or go forth?
Wait, what?
So this is the... Fuck. This is the edge of the map that we're on. So it doesn't want us going that way because it's too far over. So it makes you fast travel. Oh, jeez.
You can live.
It's quite the treacherous. No!
You got this, and now we're stuck.
Shit. Come on, girl. Yeah. There we go. I think we did it.
Dude, you jumped up that thing. I'm not gonna finish that sentence.
Okay, then. Whoa. Okay.
Because I don't know what I was going to say.
Okay, I think we made it over. That crevice.
The crevasse?
The crevice. Okay, well, there's a lot of dingies out there.
There are four enemies and a question mark. Oh, deserters. Now we know what they are.
That's not what I wanted. Why were we on you?
Well, now we're controlling him.
Well, no, he's just not doing anything. And
disorienting him, yeah.
Yeah.
Double kill.
Whoa, both the legs just came off.
Gibbed. Jib.
Ow.
Oh yeah, giblets, huh? Words.
I'll rip off your melon and disregard your neck!
So he's not wearing clothes, yet he's the hardest one to kill.
He's got a shield, man.
Yeah, but he has no clothes on.
Whoa.
That fire should be just like...
Shit.
Hey.
Damn it.
think you're breaking your sword.
Good. Will you fuck off? Bitch.
Use, that sign you... Sure.
Wow.
They use Axie on him and take control of his head.
There we go.
Or that works too.
Or I could have just kept hitting his shield. That was what I wanted to do.
Would his shield have ever broken?
I don't think so. I mean, I feel like I remember it breaking before, but... I don't know.
Huh.
Ooh.
What was that? That was all pretty colored.
It was all pretty. Super pretty.
Oh, your sword's breaking.
It is breaking. Look what you did, Mason.
Hey, we're making a new sword. Aren't we?
Eventually. We have to go all the way back to Nilfgaard to do that shit, though.
So what you're saying...
Oh, we totally climbed up this, too. Normally, you come up this whole mountain and there's lots of dudes. Now we gotta fight our way back down. That's funny.
Wait, really?
Yeah, I'll show you. Ooh. This is what I normally do, is loot, loot, loot.
Plow yourself!
Oops.
Can you tell us to plow ourselves again?
Don't let him catch his breath!
Fire! Bean.
Loot, loot, loot. You never know what you'll find out here. Lots of alkahest, though. That shit's everywhere.
Well, we needed some.
I got one Orin.
They all have very interesting clothes, like...
I think we aggroed most of them, but yeah, normally you're supposed to come up this way and there's like a couple dudes.
Yeah.
And you like fight your way and we just like jumped in over the tent.
Sup, bitch? I didn't mean this.
Quinn.
What?
There's another fight up here at the camp.
Oh. Oh.
Or maybe not a fight.
It's hidden treasure.
Yeah, there isn't a fight, there's just loot. Yay.
Did that say Tinder?
Yeah.
Ooh. Oh, red body.
Hmm. Strange.
Oh, wait, is this the part where you get, like, the treasure hunt thing?
Strange. Is that all you got, Geralt?
Spies
notes. Shit, girl. Well,
do you want me to read it?
I don't know. Do you want to read it?
I don't know if I'm up for the challenge.
Alright, we'll go ahead and skip the spies notes then.
I don't know with how many strokes I've had today if I could handle any sort of actual task.
Yeah, probably not. You make a good point. A man can only take so many strokes in a day. Oh.
Jeez. Oh. A wolf wolf.
Whoa.
Very quick, call your nene. And you killed one with two with fire. Double kill.
Ow, ow, ow. Whoa!
Good.
Get him, Geralt. Swing left, swing right. There you go.
We did it.
Yeah. We did. Together.
Together.
I mean, you did a lot more work than I did, but... Yeah. Together!
Yeah, Mason's actually working the mouse, and I'm working the keyboard, so...
No. No, I'm not.
It's pretty impressive. We're able to do anything at all, really.
So you want to go right, then? Like that way? Wow, I'm really good at clicking with the sword out, you know?
Yes.
Like,
oh,
that
click.
Left click.
That left click, man. You're doing it. Good job. Okay, take us to the right. Alright, here
all
we
right,
go.
Yeah, I'm going, man. Don't worry. Nope, I kind of know where to go.
You keep stroking out. Where are we going here? Come on.
Oh, there's loot, dude. There's loot. Oh, shit. No, wait, that's not loot.
Yeah, okay.
No, that's loot. Okay, we got it. Yeah, you're right. You're right. Man, everything's like happening like really weird for me right now.
Ooh, there's a red chest or something.
So, are we allowed to steal from that? Oh, yeah, we are. Okay. Oh, we got a blue. Orange. Ashes, because that was helpful. Glyphs.
Vials. Vials, water.
Oil, water.
Can't do that right now. Uh-oh, I'm over-encumbered. Let me out of here.
Jane!
So what all have we picked up?
Well, you picked up like 13 swords.
What weighs the most?
Hunting trousers.
These weigh 0.35. These weigh 1. And these weigh 1. So these are the worst. No. We're gonna... How do we drop?
R.
Put in socket. R. Oh, drop. There it is. Oh, we have 4 of those?
4 of what?
I don't know. We have 6 of those.
And we just lost 1 carry weight.
Wait, now we're at 60. What the fuck's going on? Drop. Oh, is it? Oh, it was dropping shit over there. Oh, no. Oh, we were dropping the wrong stuff.
Well.
Oh, my God. It's because I didn't click. My bad. It's like, how are we dropping 6 swords? That doesn't make any sense.
I was quite confused.
I think I just had a mini stroke. They're contagious. Oh, my God.
Everyone watching this, you might want to go to get yourselves checked.
Yeah. Go to your nearest doctor now. What do we got left? Ooh.
Those 2.
We got
them all.
We got a lot of shit done today.
We can probably actually... We got like 25 minutes.
Heck yeah, dude. All the time in the world, man.
If I make it and finish everything off, then do the Griffin next time.
Yeah? Next time on Game Grumps?
No, we're not playing Game Grumps.
Ah, shit.
Wait, playing Game Grumps? Fuck.
The mini strokes.
We're not Game Grumps.
We're not playing Game Grumps. Oh my God.
I don't know what's wrong with me. Yes, I'm a little tired.
Yeah, I think at this point we're both getting tired because it's like bedtime soon for both of us. Oh, this is great. Maybe we shouldn't record 3 episodes every time.
No, the 3 is fine. I mean, I was late today, to be fair.
Oh, well, like 9 minutes late. So.
But you did want me to pick up donuts.
It's true.
And, you know, bring another microphone, pick up headphones. You know, those things I don't want to keep in my car.
Yeah, well, my microphone's expensive, though. That shit in your car?
Like, you know.
A key.
There was that one house with the lock. Whoa, drowner! Oh shit! Good thing I moved my mouse real fast there.
Yeah, good thing you were paying attention. Yeah, I don't know if that's the key or not. I feel like there's like a chest.
Oh, there, yeah.
That like uses the key like right here.
Well, probably, to be fair.
So yeah, yep. That was the key. Damn.
I was excited. I was like, oh, we can open things!
Things can be
military
opened.
Notes.
To whom it may concern, by order of Legion Commander, the men bearing this missive are to be escorted north to the border post near Oxenfurt, where they will find a Redanian division waiting for them as noble-born Temerians. They are under special protection and not a hair on their heads to be harmed. Everything they carry is their own private property and is to remain in their possession. Any failure to heed this order will be punished in an accelerated military tribunal. All right.
So, execution?
I guess. Tribunal of executions.
Are we over-encumbered again?
Oh, no. We're just stuck on something, I think. Maybe.
Yeah, we're fine. We're cool.
All right, last one. Let's get over there.
I'm going on an adventure. We're gonna go to the question mark. Whatever it is.
How do I open the quest log?
Q.
I knew Q was wrong, but I pushed it anyway. J, I found it. On death's bed. Oh yeah, we still need to turn that in. Complete your Gwent card collection. That's a long ass one. Contract. Okay. Oh, ask Udolin.
We talked to him before. No, that was when I read the message. I'm dumb.
Yeah, that is when we read the letter. We talked to him, didn't we? We talked to his message he left.
That is talking to him.
Magic. A place of power.
Oh, wait, no, he didn't get this one.
See? This is Yurden, I swear to God. You're getting punched in the face.
This one's Axie, man.
It was Axie, okay.
Yeah, Yurden's the hourglass looking thing.
Yeah. Oh my God, that's a Wraith.
Hello.
Well, hello.
We do have necrophage oil. You will die, my friend. Isn't Yurden good against them?
It is. Oh no.
But it doesn't really matter as long as you kind of get that stone.
It's better against the other ones because the other ones are different types of ghosts. Wraith meat.
Ooh, let's put that on.
What does that even mean?
Something fun.
Plus 50 vitality. I mean, sure, why not?
Well, we don't have one in at all, so.
So I don't know how these bonus off of each other. Like,
if I'm sure if it was green, it would be like. Blah, blah, blah.
I feel like if we had a green, it would definitely do that, but I'm not sure. But okay, huh? Whatever, that's 50 more vitality. I can dig it. Alright, so where do we need to go first? Let's go here first. Give the chick her potion.
The swallow.
Oh. It's dead over here. Huh. Bees.
Money.
How do I get the bees? They're way up there.
You're getting stung, motherfucker. Nope. Maybe you want to face up the hill? Nope, there you go.
I got him, yay.
Someone's yelling.
Someone is yelling. I want to take this off, because this is worth a lot of money. I don't want to keep eating those.
Oh, shit.
Put the water here. Put the swallow there. There we go. Yeah, I was eating a bunch of those. I actually want these. They're worth a lot of money. I wandered around like this, like picking up everything, and that's how you find all these bees and stuff. So I made a shit ton of money. That's what I'm saying.
Mm-hmm. Back when they were worth like 40 each. Someone needs help over there. The black ones laid siege to Vizima. They burned the outskirts to the ground.
Oh, I heard about that.
Okay. Oh, that.
The guy lost his fucking shit. Jesus. Calm down, bro.
Hey, man. Whoa. We're all brothers here.
Whoa. May the sun shine upon you. He has to give his man card back for that scream. Jesus.
Oh, I remembered what I wanted to talk about that I told you about like 2 days ago. So, you know how you and Eric got me to start watching anime and stuff?
Yeah.
So I realized anime is a lot like pornography.
Okay.
And this is why. It's because it gives you an unrealistic expectation about how girls act when you touch them.
Show me what you got.
Oh!
Because I think about it. And like a bunch of those shows, they like fall on top of them, grab their tits, and it's like, oh, I like you now. And it's like, that's not how it works.
Yeah, but...
But?
Have you ever fallen on a girl and grabbed her tits?
Nope.
Then how can you say that that's not how it works?
I don't think that's how it works.
Maybe they fucking cracked the code, you know, in anime, and no one just fucking believes them. That's stupid. Thing, that would never work.
What about boob physics? And
that's all they want, man.
What about boob physics, man? Anime doesn't know boob physics.
They do.
Like, everything I've learned is from them, and it was all wrong.
It's totally right.
Boob physics, man? No way!
Yeah, and you can cover up nipples sometimes with, like, a string, you know? Like, and sometimes the nipples aren't where they're supposed to be, you know? But that's just how it's drawn, you know?
It's, like, on the front, on the side. I mean, why not? It's just kind of how it goes.
They want to give you more boob, and they can't show you nipples, so they just say, well, there's not a nipple there right now.
Then why not just not draw a nipple?
Well, you gotta pretend like you're hiding something. I mean,
you gotta lift something up to be like, ooh, I bet there's something there.
Look at this ass, though.
Dude, you went for it. Wait, so can we test falling on her real quick, see if she's okay with it?
I don't think so. What's your story?
Got a potion for Lena. Swallow.
First sign of spring. Symbol of rebirth. Fitting as names go.
We'll see. Like I said, could harm her. deeply. Works on me immediately.
Too bad.
But I have a faster metabolism. Why does she have a pouch over her vagina?
That's what I was thinking too. That's not a pouch, dude.
Why'd you choose this in the end?
Settle a pee hole?
Decided it was better than doing nothing.
Pee flap?
It's a she pee hole?
Here. A small gift.
Have you seen those, dude?
The sheepies?
Oh, yeah. The funnel? Yeah, the funnels. I think Carly bought one, my sister.
So weird.
See, she's got like a little pouch there.
Yeah, I know. It's just like... hi.
She looks like shit.
She looks like she could use some makeup. What is wrong with that guy?
There's another wolf. They're everywhere, man.
Yeah, I was really hoping I would just hear, like, screams of pain as we walked away from there.
Of sweat and blood? Nope. What was the quest again? Jay, that's right. I'm learning.
We are learning.
We're gonna track this quest now.
That's only 100-something steps.
Is that what that means?
Yeah. Like, walk. You're not taking full steps, man.
Like running steps?
Yeah.
Sprinting steps? Jumping steps?
No, jumping steps are like 4 steps, dude. Kill a sheep. What did you do to it? So you'll kill a sheep and a rabbit, but not a goose.
I needed the sheepskin. Come on, bro.
Dude, you need the goose eggs.
I don't need shit from the goose.
Geese keep eggs in their bodies.
What about the meese?
The meese want the food. And the wooden in it is.
Oh yeah, I remember talking to this guy. It's all coming back to me now. Fucking Ulladin. See, Florins. What do Florins do? We're using Orins right now.
Orins, Florins, Warrens, Clorins, Crowns.
Oh yeah, and there's crowns. See, now we have 3 things.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm, girl. That's right.
Just like in Fallout, where like you have pre-war money, but you can't buy anything with it.
Yeah. But I think you can buy stuff with the florins. You just can't buy stuff here with it.
So what you're saying is we're getting money for later areas in the game.
I don't know. Maybe. Because we go to like Florence, I think, as like an errand. That makes
Florence?
Sense.
Italy?
No. I think that's a place in the game.
Well, I wanted some pizza.
Greetings, good man. Having trouble with your well? That's what I read.
Aye. 'Tis haunted. Has been for a good 20 years.
20? So why'd you put out a notice just now?
'Cause earlier on we drew our water from the river. But so many corpses floating in it after the battle, it's turned noxious. My daughter Mandy drank half a pitcher. Fell dreadfully ill, can't keep nothing down. She grows worse by the day. Herbalist claims you fight a fever with drink. And not beer nor cider, but water. Clear, pure water. And where am I to get that if not from the well? But first, the ghost's got to be driven away. And it don't let any man near.
Describe the ghost. Does it
this
go
ghost,
ooh and boo?
Describe it for me.
Well... it's awful frightening. Awful.
I meant, what does it look like?
He's afeard.
It looks...
shit, Joel.
Like a woman, but fresh from the grave. Wears a dirty dress, all rags, its skin flaking off its bones. And it howls like it's suffering.
Some wraith. Or maybe an alp.
If you don't wallop it, Master. If you don't take care of it, that is, it'll come kill me daughter.
Wait.
Let's talk about my reward.
I say yes. I feel like he's lying because he said nothing about it chasing after his daughter.
What?
His daughter's sick from drinking the water from the river.
Yeah, he thinks she's cursed or something. He's stupid. He's just
yeah, so let's talk about my reward.
Yeah.
I feel for you, but this is my job, so let's talk about my pay.
Something not right with the coin.
Let's do 28.
How does this work?
You hit enter and see how annoyed he is.
Never in my life have I seen a sum approaching that. If you could drop your price a bit, I'm sure we'd agree.
Shit, I keep kicking the microphone stand.
If you could drop your price
okay, so
a 23. Bit.
So 23.
I'm sure
no, wait,
we'd
just
agree.
Do 24 again. Just do it again.
Right on his jest there, Master Witcher. Have you no shame to mock a poor man?
I'll help you. We're getting three more orins.
I don't think so.
Oh, wait, you think we just pissed him off?
Yeah, I think we just pissed him off. He doesn't want to take our thing anymore. We just got to take the base pay he was going to give us.
That's fine.
Fine, I'll help. Where's this well?
In Havel, a settlement on the heights.
Can we just fast
it's
travel
It's abandoned
there?
Now. No one ventures there on account of the ghost being about. Drive it off. Please.
This house is awfully windy. You should shut that window. His fucking daughter's dying over there, you dumbass. Fucking put a board up.
Ooh!
he's a scared.
He's better send him to church.
He's
dude.
Not even afeard anymore. He's a scared now.
Oh, so now a skirt is okay? No. No.
He's not afraid. That's for sure. That doesn't make any damn sense. Alright, let's see. It's just like right up here, isn't it?
Yeah, it's like just right up the way. Technically, it'd be faster if you know. A certain equestrious being was with us.
Yeah, I don't like him not having a tail, though. It really bothers me.
Well, hop on the deer.
Okay.
Oh, we're never mind. We're here.
We made it.
Strange. No sign of a ghost. Maybe it only shows at a certain time of day. Grass around the well scorched.
Strange.
Bodies dried to a crisp. Signs of burns. All signs point to a noon wraith.
Is that...
Ooh,
so does that mean we have to wait till noon?
Why would you think that?
Noon wraith?
what would give you that idea?
So there's midnight wraiths, evening wraiths, and morning wraiths?
I think there's just noon wraiths. And wraiths. And necrophages.
Necrophages.
Meese?
What?
A journal. Might be useful.
Could be. Oh my god. Just pause on it for a second. They can read it. That's so much reading. And I've only got like 10 minutes left.
On the episode?
Well, 7 minutes, but...
Is that for 1:15 or 1?
That's for 1 hour and 5 minutes.
Okay.
Ish. Give or
ish,
take.
Ish. Okay.
Don't you quote me on those numbers, all right? Don't you do
quote
that.
Quote him. Do it.
Don't do it.
Mason 2016.
No.
Oh, boy.
Well, I forgot to turn it on when we started.
Yeah.
I took my phone and went, oh, shit, and just...
But did you pause it when we had to stop? See, it equals out.
Did I? No. No. Yeah, so we've got like... Yeah, so it's been like almost. We're almost there. I mean, I don't think this takes too long to kill the wraith.
Well, we have to go into the well first.
Oh, you're right. Maybe we should save it for...
I'm probably going to get stuck back here. I wanted the loot. Oh boy.
That was probably really loud in the microphone. Jill, go back and fix that, future you. You asshole.
There's a good chance future Jill's not going to fix that.
Don't you have to, like, put the book in the well?
I feel like we're missing a piece somewhere that tells us to jump
into
the well.
Find the spirit that haunts the well. Oh, wait, did we read the entry about Noon Wraith yet? In the bestiary?
Do we need to?
It tells us to.
Oh, it does. That's what it wants us to do, then. It's in a
specter.
Specter. Devil by the well. Noon wraiths. So, Yurden.
Moondust, specter oil, and Yurden.
I don't think we have a moondust bomb, and we definitely don't have specter oil yet.
Hell no.
Or don't we?
We do have Yurden, though. We've got, like, necrophage oil.
Crafting. Oh. No. Alchemy. L.
Shit.
Where is it? Is it alchemy or?
Yes, it's an alchemy. Spectre.
Oh, we do.
We need
white flowers. The Arenarnernia.
Something's tied the Noonwraith to this place. An object.
Nope.
I didn't read. She needs before she leaves this world. Those are not them.
Nope, those are mushrooms. We gotta...
Bloodstains. Almost faded. But the line's taut. Something's not right.
Oh,
a corpse hanged by the bucket rope.
I'm surprised he's just noticing this now.
Woman the journal belonged to. Must be.
Talk like Yoda. Does he?
Wide pelvis, small jaw. Woman. Round 30. God damn it, Joel. Left arm's best missing. I have. Need to cremate the remains. Gotta find the object that binds her to this place before I do, though.
We did.
Was she wearing the bracelet from her husband? Might be why her arm fell off. Gotta jump down there. Hope I don't break my legs.
You have Swallow, you'll be fine. So do we want to finish this right now, or do we just want to get to here?
I don't know. We could end it off with a cliffhanger. We're down here in the water.
Wait, hold on. Hang from a cliff real quick.
We
can really end it with a cliffhanger.
Damn. He just climbs. I can't hang on cliffs.
There you go, cliffhanger. Shit.
I'm hanging on the cliff. Oh, we'll see you guys next time. Ciao, Mata.
Bye.